teen jail arrest. The next piece of footage comes from a year later in 2017, and it's clear that King Vaughn was not looking to get out of prison for good behavior. In fact, he was involved in yet another fight. This insane CCTV footage shows Vaughn getting up to his old tricks again. At first, he walks over to another inmate and says something to him. Vaughn then walks back to where he was and moves towards another inmate. He starts confronting this person, who is now hiding behind another person.